Learning about other cultures helps us understand different perspectives with the world in which we live. In Vietnam, the Hmong are isolated both culturally and geographically. The population is steadily increasing due to high birth rates, but education levels are relatively low. The highland regions where they farm have almost reached the maximum extent of available land. Currently, many find subsistence by foraging in the forests, and some have developed rice terrace agriculture. But this will not be adequate to support a rapidly growing population.